Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Espatajo, Madrid. And today I'm gonna show you this studio located in Calle del Príncipe, which is right in the center of the city. The closest underground station is Sol, which is less than 5 minutes walking from the door of this building. So imagine you have plenty of underground and buses connections from here. This studio is located on the first floor of a building with elevator and with a doorman at the reception. And once you enter, you will find that it's organized in 2 floors. On this lower floor, you have the living room with this open kitchen and the complete bathroom. And upstairs, you have a beautiful sleeping area with a double bed and a built-in wardrobe. In this lower floor, you also have a private entrance for a huge terrace where you get plenty of natural light. I'm sure you're gonna like it, so if you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go. This is the entrance for this studio, so let's turn around to see what do we find when we enter in the property. As you can see, you get plenty of natural light from there, from the terrace. And in this part, right in the entrance on the right, you have this complete bathroom. Here you have the kitchen with this living area, terrace, and upstairs going up here you have the bedroom, the sleeping area. Let's see this complete bathroom that comes with this shower that you can use as a bath, the toilet and the sink. It is just a standard bathroom, but in my opinion it is more than enough for a studio. Imagine you can get comfortable baths in here. Let's go upstairs to see the bedroom, and after that I will continue with the lower floor. And this bedroom feels spacious as well. I am 175, something like that, and this is the roof. So probably if you are 2 meters tall, you should get another option. It comes with a double bed, and that you have a built-in wardrobe here in this corner where you can hang plenty of clothes. So I don't think you will struggle to keep your belongings even if you come a couple. There's space enough for both of you. Let's go downstairs again, so I can show you the fully equipped kitchen, the living area, and the terrace. You can turn this sofa into a bed in case you have some visitors. And, well, as you can see, you have this dining table, television over there, and this is the fully equipped kitchen that comes with the stove, electric stove, microwave, the sink, and the fridge. You have plates, glasses, pans and pots. I can even see a toaster in here, coffee machine, pans and pots, cutlery. So you don't need to bring anything. You can just come and start preparing your creations. And let's go out to the terrace, and I'm gonna count the steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, a bit more than 6. And it is a total privilege to have a terrace like this right in the center of Madrid. You have your small table in here where you can enjoy amazing breakfast in the sunlight. And that's pretty much what I can show you today in this studio located in Calle del Príncipe, organized in 2 floors, on this first floor of a building with elevator and with a doorman at the reception, with a complete bathroom here, fully equipped kitchen, separated bedroom on the upper floor, and a huge terrace with plenty of natural light. So if you like it, you can go now and book it with Espotahome.